I believe so. We got Beck from Rancho Bernardo, and Heaney from Carlsbad. First period. Cool. Back in on a shot. Out of bounds. Restart. Take care. See you next year.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know.
My Michael. I'm sorry, he's my Michael. No. You abandoned me, bro.
Dude, I got kidnapped. They shoved me in the trunk. And then I
No score here in the first period still. Huh? Two out of bounds for Beck. He gets the takedown. Can't believe you abandoned me. I can't believe you abandoned me.
We've been together for 20 hours.
Oh, it's way more than that. Like an hour and a half. Beck he got to his feet, but Beck brought him back down. Looks like he's going to case. They're 2-0 lead into the second period. Oh. He gets up 2-1. Hitting on a shot, block. Thank you. back to the 2-1 lead in the second period. Oh, back in on the shot. He drives it over for another takedown, making it 4-1. Nothing out of bounds. Beck right there on top. He's still working for an escape. He gets to his feet, but Beck brings him right back down. Second period, 30 seconds left in the period. Beck still leading 4-1. Oh, Beck to the baseball grip, put his arm up. No, he moves to a chicken wing, but Steeny back up to his feet. Caution back. Getting to his feet. Still working for the escape, working on the hands. Oh. Another round back down. One lead for Beck in the second period with a second left. Time expires in the period.
You can bring it down if you want.
Escape. Not double. No, nothing. Yo, these shots is going out of bounds every couple of seconds. Back to coverage for a takedown. Shot is gonna finish it, making a 9-2 lead for Beck in the third period. Beck is working on top. 9-2 lead. 20 seconds left in the match. He gets his gate. Thirteen seconds left, both on their feet. Beck is back around for another takedown. And your champion, 170 pounds, Jonathan Beck from Rancho Bernardo.